400 BC to 44. Julius Caesar man knocking down the Republic's door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up, cause you know I'm about to shut 'em up. Give me the triumvirate at first if we can trust to be subtle. Crassus and Pompey with me, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a Caesar thing, baby. Three spoken out G's were so shady. Consult is the label they gave me. Unseasonable, so please don't try it, Bibulus. Back to the clever made plan. Perfecting the prefects of provinces we command. From an old Caesar's perspective, in 48 BC they got a pension to find Cleopatra receptive. Chance to seize Egypt's wealth and fertile lands and earning finance. At the same time, start a burning romance. Now you know they ain't down with the Senate. Ain't no glory good enough to get turned and they forget it. I like to forget I conquered Gaul on the battlefield. And now the plebs and pads know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to invoke support, don't be punks. Crassus dead in Parthia, now Trio turns to dust. I changed this and changed that and changed the story up. I changed that and changed this and changed the story up. I changed this and changed that and changed the story up. One day creeped to Rome like a phantom. Senate's meeting and decreeing and I creep in. About to cross the Rubicon with a single legion. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. I'm back, let the die be cast, I crossed and yield. I know my actions gonna start a civil war. With Magnus Pompey he'll run but feel my shadow. At the same time Rome is mine and my clique. You know and I know, Mark Antony is down with it. South of Pompey's direction, no concession. Signalizes hope, called him nope, we never spoke. But if I do, he'll be through on what me and my legion came back to Rome to do. I changed this and changed that and changed the story up. I changed that and changed this and changed the story up. I changed this, and now Rome's under my control. So I will pursue Pompey, you know. Antony will act as my master of the horse, you see. Second in command in charge of Rome as I pursue Pompey. It's a game of chess, oh yes I'll catch. P to the O-M-P-T-H-E-G-R-E-A-2-T, you see. Showing much flex when the time is just right. At Priscilla's I'm holding a grip and releasing all my might. Yeah, and I don't quit. I think I'm in the mood to follow him all the way to Egypt. So, Ptolemy.
What up, dog?
Gonna give me what I want.
What's that, Cease?
I heard you got something.
Oh, yeah. And it's Pompey's head you're hunting?
No, that's disgusting. Back to 48, so if you paid attention. Sobbing after Pompey's murderer, so I start lynching. Starting a relationship that's making the Senate figures mumble. Battle of the Nile, Ptolemy's like a cookie, he will crumble. Try to get close, opposition will get smacked. My always cunning homie, Antony's got my back. Deal with the remnants, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But at the Battle of Munda, you know they're straight beating. And I'm gonna continue to put them all down, put the Mac down. And if the Senate talks it, I have to lay the smack down, yeah. And I don't stop, I'll reform the calendar so it will tick and it will talk. It'll never be off, always on till the break of dawn. The C-A-E-S-A-R, this dictator, nothing's out of my long reach. Pushing it to be it forever, making it look easy. Only Augustus will do it better. Change this, that, and this, and I change that, and change this, and change that, and I change history like no one else you know. So just chill till the next episode.
I'm Cleopatra.
Cleopatra's no more. I'm Cleopatra.
I guess she's changing Historia too.